so impatient, but I'm always waiting. I'm anticipating graduating every station, so I'm just enjoying the lights, trying to find where I fit.
And that was it for Utah Sneaker Convention. Thanks to Frank for letting us in.
I'm just trying to keep it all in.
I mean, I guess it like pays well, but I don't know. I just don't like hanging with or like working with like only guys.
Yeah, I mean, how much is worth it?
I don't know.
User! User!
Who was that?
Some dumb guy from the Mousetrap.
Yo, let me show you something.
Yo. What? Okay. Here's good. Alright, look.
Whoa.
Look, this is you.
That's me?
Yeah. Yo, what's that all about?
I just didn't know my nose was that big.
I spent all night working on this. Alright, look, this is Sosa. I'm Sosa. This is you, you're Doof, and we are the Mousetraps. They are the Chicken Rats. We do not get along, all right? So you can't hang out with him anymore.
But he's Ween. I love that guy.
And I'm Sosa, and we're the Mousetraps.
I didn't even sign up for this. Why did... Dang, who...
Yeah, you see her? That's why we're the Mousetraps.
Okay, that's...
I appreciate you.
That's what the Clippers suck.
Sucking off football, sucking off football.
El fútbol pendejo.
What just happened?
I can't believe you didn't defend me. Now I have detention.
Yo, did you hear about what happened in class?
Oh my gosh. I did. I'm texting him right now. We need to break Ween out of detention.
I ain't breaking no chicken rat out of detention.
Then help me break him out of detention. Just do it, dude.
No, he's a ween, literally.
But he's my friend, and you're my friend.
Okay, you don't even have a plan.
Oh, I got a plan. With Dan. All
right.
Sit here. We don't got much time.
My knee.
All right. This is Operation Get Ween. Here's what we're gonna do. This is us. Smiley faces, we're gonna go in, get Ween, frowny face, he's in detention, but we have the big principal. I don't know who he is, but he's in charge. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna grab a lunch tray and we're gonna throw that at him. And then once he catches that tray, we are going to use that distraction. We'll be sad as well, because we'll use that, we'll go around Ween, and then I will get right here. I'll tell him to hop on, then he will jump on my back. We will go back to here where you will hop on. We'll do a three-link chain, and we will get to our great escape. You in?
I'm in. Go, go, go!
We're getting you out of here. Hop on.
You know, you may be a fan of soccer, but if you're a friend of Deuce, you're a friend of mine.
Guys, you know where my phone is? Guys?
No, no.
Sunday, November 6th, was the NASCAR Cup Series. After 35 races, it came down to the driver, Chase Elliott, the winner of the 2020 Cup Championship, and the number 9, Joey Logano, the winner of the 2018 Cup Championship, and the number 22, and making his first championship appearance in the 20 Kilometers Christmas Valley, also making his first championship appearance, making his way in Hale Miller, the Martinsville Miracle, Ross Chastain in the number 1. And with that, the drivers were off. Going for a total of 312 laps, it was a fight to the finish. There were not too many cautions thrown out during this race, but there was a wreck earlier on. Also, the number 6 of Brad Keselowski caught on fire. The championship four were pretty close to one another, but Elliott's hopes of winning diminished after his spin out at turn 1. But after the white flag dropped, it was down to the final lap, and the 22 of Joey Logano took the win and the championship cup. This year's series was quite exciting, and I can't wait for next year. Back to you, Ivy.
Your worst nightmare, it's my first night here, and this girl right here, who knows what she knows. So I'm going through a phone, if she go to the bathroom and her purse right there, I don't trust these people at all. But that's just a result of me paying attention to all these women that think like men with the same intentions. Talking strippers and models that try to gain attention. Even a couple stars that I'm ashamed to mention. But Weezy and Stunna, my only role models. Half and Jordan, my only role models. That's why I walk around with all this gold on. And every time I run into these niggas, they want no problems. Bottom sixes and chains, and some braces and rings. All of the little accents that make me a king. I never hear the disses they try and point out to me. But it's whatever if somebody won't make it a thing. I'm more concerned with thinking about Christmas in August. Do anything to buy gifts for their daughters. Get some shake a brick in the press. And chef it like Mrs. Fields, they making the cookie stretch. I know it so well.
Hey Grizzly Nation, I'm Drew, your SBO Spirit and Pride. And for our lovely student section, we have a few rules that you guys need to follow. So, no littering and throwing trash. We don't want any of that. It could injure people and it makes it look gross. Don't push people from behind. We want everyone to be safe and be able to have fun without being injured. Dress up for the themes. We look like a bunch of bums when we're not dressed up for the theme. So dress up and look proud to represent Grizzly Nation. And most importantly, guys, be loud and supportive of our boys playing, you know? We got some wonderful talent out on the field, so let's be supportive of them.
Hi, my name is Thomas Montanez. Our student section's the biggest and rowdiest.
It's a beauty to be on your feet cheering all night long.
Hi, I'm Milo. So now I'm the captain of the volleyball team. And for our games, we also deserve the first round row to the sophomore JV girls. Whenever we get a block, the student section does this.
Hi, I'm Paige Pack.
And I'm Savannah Homer.
We're on the girls' tennis team.
And we appreciate any support we get from our students.
Tennis is different from other sports because the student section has to be really quiet. You can only cheer after each.
Hi, I'm Sam.
I'm Amina.
And I'm Maya. We're the captain of the girls' soccer team. We don't get a lot of people at our games, so we'd love to come and support us.
Mama said
prophecy, be something great. Go make a legacy, manifest destiny. Back in the days, we wanted everything. Wanted everything. Mama said, burn your biographies, rewrite your history. Light up your wildest dreams, museum victories. Every day, we wanted everything. Wanted everything. Mama said, don't give up. It's a little complicated. All tied up, no more love.
Hey, yep.
Stay up on their eyes, never come down. Stay up on their eyes, stay up on their eyes, never come down. Mama said, don't give up. It's a little complicated. All tied up, no more love. And I'd hate to see you waiting. They say it's all been done, but they haven't seen the best of me. So I got one more.
Experience about autism is that it's something different about it, and sometimes I don't understand what autism is, and a person who taught me what autism is, and now that I learn about it, I think it's pretty interesting that I learned everything about autism and all other kinds of disabilities.
Well, you see, if you go to the library and look at the poster that I just did. Mm-hmm. It says autism is not a disability, it's a different disability.
Yeah, sometimes people just don't understand it, so I have to be the one to like explain it to them. It can be a serious thing, and it's not nice for you to say all the things that are rude about it.
How would you like people to help other people with autism?
I think the biggest one is befriending people, just because they have differences, or they might say something, or have different physical mannerisms.
If you want to be aware and accepting of autism, of course, don't sit around and be lazy all day. Go interact with them or something like that.
I think you have to be really careful putting everybody with autism in a box, because not everyone fits in what you think might be autism.
I just wish for like some parts to not treat us as if we were like very severe. Like, we're still normal people, just with a different mindset.
If you want to support autism here in our school, you can join like CH Pals, you can become a peer tutor, you can be an aid, like help someone in your class that you notice has a paraprofessional or an aide with them. Ask your teacher, hey, I'm really willing to help any students who need help in this class. I'm willing to be a buddy. And kind of just make it known to your teachers or to the people around you. Just be kind.
Bye, Merch for Autism Awareness.
Yeah.
Woo! Wait, did I
no friends in the industry, my brothers been my brothers, man, you ain't no kidding me, a fact. Well, yeah, you heard about me, you don't know me more than that. Yeah, I know I, hey, hey, yeah. No friends in the industry, my brothers been my brothers, man, you ain't no kidding me, a fact. Whoa, I was known for snapping when I chat before the app. Stood on everything I said and never took it back, whoa. No friends in the industry, I had to draw the line between my brothers and my enemies, a fact. Let us start the beat, don't wanna keep it wrapped. Yeah, you hit us up and now we owe you something back. See, I was young, angel, but you turn me evil. Yeah, I know you, but you really ain't my people. Yeah, I heard some people say they know him as my equal. Truth be told, I son these girl, I don't compete with them. Ask about the boy and they gon' say he got the streets with him. So offensive knowing they don't have no defense. Why they always act like we can face it with a meeting? All that linking up, man, I'ma see it when I see it.
White Hour is such a talented scorer. He's able to score all three levels, getting to the rim off the dribble.
Yeah.
Lockham, check set, door boss, block by Hines.
They no kidding, that's a fact. Hey, and I'm like, she carry smoke.
It's the most. Guys, we raised $1 million for Pause for a Cause.
Woo!
Okay, now let's pack up and we'll go shopping for the kids tomorrow. Everyone telling you be.
I know who took it, and I know where to find him. Give us back the money.
No.
It's for little kids.
Fine.
Yay, Paws is safe!
Hey buddy, what are you doing?
Oh, I'm making decorations for Pods.
Oh, looks really good.
Oh, thanks.
Buddy, I gotta talk to you. You're not an elf. You're human. And your dad lives in West Jordan.
That's awesome.
Except there's one thing wrong. He doesn't donate to Pods for a Cause.
There.
What's your name? I'm Buddy. Do you need a hug? Ah! Dad!
What the? You look like you came from the North Pole.
That's exactly where I came from.
Dad, can I call you Dad?
Sure.
Dad, why don't you donate to Paws for a Cause?
I just don't have the time.
But Paws for a Cause helps children to get a Christmas and families in our community.
All right, fine.
I'm not afraid anymore. Do you hear me? I'm not afraid anymore. Ah! Ah!
Ah! They're bad guys. I gotta set traps.
We're just students fundraising for Paws for Cause, wondering if we can do any chores for you.
Maybe we should just go ahead. Hey, this seems pretty dangerous, man. We should probably clean it up.
I guess they were just for Paws for a Cause. You thought we were gonna freeze frame? You idiot!
Snow's coming down. I'm watching it fall.
And now, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full. I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this. I
sandwiching, by the way. Timing and awareness. I know we're in close quarters and it's harder to see and watch and hear. Use the close quarters to your advantage. Listen to the person to your left, listen to the person to your right. Make sure that we are in perfect balance with our neighbors. Okay, I have some voices sticking out, I have some voices out of tune.
It's because of this thing.
Please be aware so that we can fix it in a moment. Okay? Likewise, counting. Here. Okay. We'll sit here for a couple minutes. We're in place. Now we get to wait for about 25 more minutes before we actually go.
Yes. Can you practice one life really quick?
Never got to
I love my mom. She's my mom.
DC was so much better.
Sit silent, quiet.
That's what I heard. You should have just came anyway. Dead or sicker than a dog, just came in the head. It's not contagious, is it?
Yeah, it is.
It is? I thought it wasn't. After 44 hours, I had to be taking medication.
But I still
don't. I think it's weird.
Jace,
do you have like, three dying?
Imagine accidentally catching cocaine.
I don't know if I've ever told you this, but
last year, my sister had a flash with our neighbor's son, and he brought weed seeds.
Hi, this is CHTV News, and we're actually outside today for the first time in history. We're going to be interviewing a goat over there. Hi, Sage. How are you? I love Sage.
So Miss Bodily had the opportunity to let us raise
the teacher of FFA, of course. How do people join the FFA?
So to be an FFA, they have to be in one of my classes, and I teach the agricultural classes. So you sign up, you get parent permission saying you can do that. I will teach you how to raise the goat and sheep all throughout the summer, how to train it so it will show. You get to sell it in the auction or do what Megan did and choose to keep your animal. Megan got a quarter credit over the summer for doing what she did, plus she got a goat, so. I've got the classroom, we have an animal pen, which Sage is gonna be staying and hanging out in for the day, and a school greenhouse. I say if you're thinking about joining FFA, just do it.
Have you eaten any, like, good food recently? I'm, like, a big fan of Chipotle. Thank you so much, Sage. That was a bit political at the end. Any closing statements, Sage?
What's poppin', Grizzlies? We're back at Utah Sneaker Convention, and you already know what's going on. We might buy something, we might not.
What's the most underrated shoe?
I think the Ama Manier 4s, the purple ones.
How many shoes do you have in your collection?
That's a good question, but I'd say I have about 30, 35 pairs right now.
I think that's the most size. And that was it for Utah Sneaker Convention. Thanks to Frank for letting us in.
I mean, I guess it like pays well, but I don't know. I just don't like hanging with or like working with like only guys.
Yeah, I mean, how much is worth it?
I don't know. Who was that?
Some dumb guy from the Mousetrap.
Yo, let me show you something.
Yo. What? Okay.
Here's good. All right, look.
Whoa.
Look, this is you.
That's me?
Yeah.
Yo, what's that about?
I just didn't know my nose was that big.
I spent all night working on this. All right, look, this is Sosa. I'm Sosa. This is you, you're Doof, and we are the Mousetraps. They are the Chicken Rats. We do not get along, all right? So you can't hang out with him anymore.
But he's Ween. I love that guy.
And I'm Sosa, and we're the Mousetraps.
I didn't even sign up for this. Why did... Dang, who...
Hey, you see her? That's why we're the Mousetraps.
Okay, that's...
I appreciate you.
That's what the Clippers suck. Sucking off football, sucking off football!
And football pendejo.
What just happened?
I can't believe you didn't defend me. Now I have detention.
Yo, did you hear about what happened in class?
Oh my gosh. I did. I'm texting him right now. We need to break Ween out of detention.
I ain't breaking no chicken rat out of detention.
Then help me break him out of detention. Just do it, dude.
No, he's a ween, literally.
But he's my friend, and you're my friend.
Okay, you don't even have a plan.
Oh, I got a plan. With Dan. Right.
Sit here. We don't got much time.
My knee.
All right. This is Operation Get Ween. Here's what we're gonna do. This is us. Smiley faces, we're gonna go in, get Ween, frowny face, he's in detention, but we have the big principal. I don't know who he is, but he's in charge. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna grab a lunch tray and we're gonna throw that at him. And then once he catches that tray, we are going to use that distraction. We'll be sad as well, because we'll use that, we'll go around Ween, and then I will get right here. I'll tell him to hop on, then he will jump on my back. We will go back to here where you will hop on. We'll do a three-link chain, and we will get to our great escape. You in? I'm in. go, go! We're getting you out of here. Hop on.
You know, you may be a fan of soccer, but if you're a friend of Deuce, you're a friend of mine.
Guys, you know where my phone is? Guys?
This past Sunday, November 6th, was the NASCAR Cup Series Championship. After 35 races, it came down to four drivers. Chase Elliott, the winner of the 2020 Cup Championship in the number 9, Joey Logano, winner of the 2018 Cup Championship in the number 22, and making his first championship appearance in the 20 car was Christopher Bell. Also making his first championship appearance, making his way in with the Hail Melon, the Martinsville Miracle, Ross Chastain in the number 1. And with that, the drivers were off. Going for a total of 312 laps, it was a fight to the finish. There were not too many cautions thrown out during this race, but there was a wreck earlier on. Also, the number 6 of Brad Keselowski caught on fire. The championship four were pretty close to one another, but Elliott's hopes of winning diminished after his spin out at turn 1. But after the white flag dropped, it was down to the final lap, and the 22 of Joey Logano took the win and the championship cup. This year's series was quite exciting, and I can't wait for next year. Back to you, Ivy.
Your worst nightmare, it's my first night here, and this girl right here, who knows what she knows. So I'm going through a phone, if she go to the bathroom and her purse right there, I don't trust these people at all. But that's just a result of me paying attention to all these women that think like men with the same intentions. Talking strippers and models that try to gain attention, even a couple stars that I'm ashamed to mention. But Weezy and Stunna my only role models, Half and Jordan my only role models. That's why I walk around with all this gold on, and every time I run into these niggas, they want no problems. Bottom sixes and chains, and some bracelets and rings, all of the little accents that make me a king. I never hear the disses they try and point out to me, but it's whatever if somebody won't make it a thing. I'm more concerned with thinking about Christmas in August, do anything to buy gifts for their daughters, get some shake of brick in the press, and chef it like Mrs. Fields, they making the cookie stretch. I know it so well.
Hey Grizzly Nation, I'm Drew, your SBO Spirit and Pride, and for
lovely student section, we have a few rules that you guys need to follow. So, no littering and throwing trash. We don't want any of that. It could injure people and it makes it look gross. Don't push people from behind. We want everyone to be safe and be able to have fun without being injured. Dress up for the themes. We look like a bunch of bums when we're not dressed up for the themes. So dress up and look proud to represent Grizzly Nation. And most importantly, guys, be loud and supportive of our boys playing, you know? We got some wonderful talent out on the field, so let's be supportive of them.
Hi, my name is Thomas Montanez. Our student section's the biggest and rowdiest.
So be ready to be on your feet cheering all night long.
Hi, I'm Milo Fiso, and I'm the captain of the volleyball team. And for our games, we always reserve the first front row to the sophomore JV girls. Whenever we get a block, the student section does this.
Hi, I'm Paige Pack.
And I'm Savannah Homer.
We're on the girls' tennis team.
And we appreciate any support we get from our students.
Tennis is different from other sports because the student section has to be really quiet. You can only cheer after each point.
Hi, I'm Saya.
I'm Amina.
And I'm Maya, and we're the captains of the girls' soccer team. We don't get a lot of people at our games, so we'd love if you'd come and support us.
Hey guys, my name's Andrew Zahn. I'm assistant captain of the hockey team. We don't really get much school support, so if a bunch of guys show up, it's really fun to watch. It's all my game for the sport, so come support us.
Oh,
How would you rate senior night?
A 0 out of 10. I tried so hard.
Oh yeah?
5 out of 10. It was sad.
How'd you rate senior night?
10 out of 10. Really sad.
Oh yeah? Do you rate senior night?
I don't know how I'm gonna feel on my senior night. I think I'm actually just gonna fall down on my knees and aggressively cry. So.
What I experience about autism is that it's something different about it, and sometimes I don't understand what autism is, and a person who taught me what autism is, and now that I learn about it, I think it's pretty interesting that I learned everything about autism and all other kinds of disabilities.
Well, you see, if you go to the library and look at the poster that I just did. Mm-hmm. It says autism is not a disability, it's a different disability.
Yes, sometimes people just don't understand it, so I have to be the one to like explain it to them. It can be a serious thing, and it's not nice for you to say all the things that are rude about it.
How would you like people to help other people with autism?
I think the biggest one is befriending people. Just because they have differences, or they might say something, or have different physical mannerisms.
If you want to be aware and accepting of autism, of course, don't sit around and be lazy all day. Go interact with them or something like that.
I think you have to be really careful putting everybody with autism in a box, because not everyone fits in what you think might be autism.
I just wish for like some parts to not treat us as if we were like very severe. Like we're still normal people, just with a different mindset.
If you want to support autism here in our school, you can join like CH Pals, you can become a peer tutor, you can be an aid, like help someone in your class that you notice has a paraprofessional or an aide with them, ask your teacher, hey, I'm really willing to help any students who need help in this class. I'm willing to be a buddy. And kind of just make it known to your teachers or to the people around you. Just be kind.
Bye, Birch, for Autism Awareness.
Yeah!
Woo! Woo! Wait, did I
no friends in the industry, my brothers been my brothers, man, you ain't no kidding me, a fact. Whoa, yeah, you heard about me, you don't know me more than that. Yeah, I know I, hey, yeah. No friends in the industry, my brothers been my brothers, man, you ain't no kidding me, a fact. Whoa, I was known for snapping when I chat before the app. Stood on everything I said and never took it back, whoa. No friends in the industry, I had to draw the line between my brothers and my enemies, a fact. Let us start the beat, don't wanna keep it wrapped. Yeah, you hit us up and now we owe you something back. See, I was young, angel, but you turn me evil. Yeah, I know you, but you really ain't my people. Yeah, I heard some people say they know him as my equal. Truth be told, I son these girl, I don't compete with them. Ask about the boy and they gon' say he got the streets with him. So offensive knowing they don't have no defense. Why they always act like we can face it with a meeting? All that linking up, man, I'ma see it when I see it.
Whitehour is such a talented scorer. He's able to score all three levels, getting to the rim off the dribble.
Yeah.
Lockham, check set, door and boss, block by Hines.
They no kidding, that's a fact, ayy. And I'm like, she carry smoke on motor.
It's the most.
Guys, we raised $1 million for Pause for a Cause.
Woo!
Okay, now let's pack up and we'll go shopping for the kids tomorrow.
Everyone telling you be.
I'm so excited.
The money's gone.
Oh no! Where'd the money go?
I know who took it, and I know where to find him.
Give us back the money.
No.
It's for little kids.
Fine.
Yay, Paws is saved!
Snow's coming down!
Hey, buddy, what are you doing?
Oh, I'm making decorations for Paws.
Oh, looks really good.
Oh, thanks.
Buddy, I gotta talk to you. You're not an elf. You're human. And your dad lives in West Jordan.
That's awesome.
Except there's one thing wrong. He doesn't donate to Paws for a Cause.
Hi there. What's your name? I'm Buddy. Do you need a hug? Dad!
What the? You look like you came from the North Pole.
That's exactly where I came from.
Dad, can I call you Dad?
Sure.
Dad, why don't you donate to Paws for a Cause?
I just don't have the time.
But Paws for a Cause helps children to get a Christmas. And families in our community.
Alright, fine.
Snow's coming down!
I'm not afraid anymore! Do you hear me? I'm not afraid anymore!
Bad guys. I gotta set traps.
We're just students fundraising for Paws for Cause, wondering if we can do any chores for you.
Maybe we should just go. Hey, this seems pretty dangerous, man. We should probably clean it up.
Thank you.
This is CHTV News, and we're actually outside today for the first time in history. We're going to be interviewing a goat over there. Hi, Sage. How are you? I love Sage.
So Miss Bodily had the opportunity to let us raise animals over the summer. I kept her so I can breed her, but the other kids decided to auction their animals off.
Mrs. Bodily, you're the teacher of FFA, of course. How do people join the FFA?
So to be an FFA, they have to be in one of my classes, and I teach the agriculture classes. So you sign up, you get parent permission saying you can do that. I will teach you how to raise the goat and sheep all throughout the summer, how to train it so it will show. You get to sell it in the auction or do what Megan did and choose to keep your animal. Megan got a quarter credit over the summer for doing what she did, plus she got a goat, so. I've got the classroom, we have an animal pen, which Sage is gonna be staying and hanging out in for the day, and a school greenhouse. I say, if you're thinking about joining FFA, just do it.
Have you eaten any, like, good food recently? I'm, like, a big fan of Chipotle. Thank you so much, Sage. That was a bit political at the end. Any closing statements, Sage?
We're back at Utah Sneaker Convention, and you already know what's going on. We might buy something, we might not. What's the most underrated shoe?
I think the Ama Manier 4s, the purple one.
How many shoes do you have in your collection?
That's a good question, but I'd say I have about 30, 35 pairs right now.
I think that's the most highest. And that was it for Utah Sneaker Convention. Thanks to Frank for letting us in.
I mean, I guess it like pays well, but I don't know. I just don't like hanging with or like working with like only guys.
Yeah, I mean, how much is worth it?
I don't know. Who is that?
Some dumb guy from the Mousetrap.
Yo, let me show you something.
Yo. What? Okay. Here's good. All right, look.
Whoa.
Look, this is you.
That's me?
Yeah.
Yo,
what's that about?
I just didn't know my nose was that big.
I spent all night working on this. All right, look, this is Sosa, I'm Sosa, this is you, you're Doof, and we are the Mousetraps. They are the Chicken Rats. We do not get along, all right? So you can't hang out with him anymore.
But he's Ween. I love that guy.
And I'm Sosa, and we're the Mousetraps.
I didn't even sign up for this. Why did... Dang, who...
Yeah, you see her? That's why we're the Mousetraps.
Okay, that's...
I appreciate you.
That's what the Clippers suck.
Sucking off football, sucking off football!
El fútbol pendejo.
What just happened?
I can't believe you didn't defend me. Now I have detention.
Yo, did you hear about what happened in class?
Oh my gosh, I did. I'm texting him right now. We need to break Ween out of detention.
I ain't breaking no chicken rat out of detention.
Then help me break him out of detention. Just do it, dude.
No, he's a Ween, literally.
He's my friend, and you're my friend.
Okay, you don't even have a plan.
Oh, I got a plan. Wait, Dan.
Right.
Sit here. We don't got much time.
My knee. All right. This is Operation Get Ween. Here's what we're gonna do. This is us. Smiley faces, we're gonna go in, get Ween. Frowny face, he's in detention, but we have the big principal. I don't know who he is, but he's in charge. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna grab a lunch tray and we're gonna throw that at him, and then once he catches that tray, we are going to use that distraction. We'll be sad as well, because we'll use that. We'll go around Ween, and then I will get right here. I'll tell him to hop on. Then he will jump on my back. We will go back to here where you will hop on. We'll do a three-link chain, and we will get to our great escape. You in? I'm in. Go, go, go!
I'm getting you out of here. Hop on.
You know, you may be a fan of soccer, but if you're a friend of Deuce, you're a friend of mine.
Guys, you know where my phone is? Guys?
Thank you.
This past Sunday, November 6th, was the NASCAR Cup Series Championship. After 35 races, it came down to four drivers. Chase Elliott, the winner of the 2020 Cup Championship in the number 9, Joey Logano, winner of the 2018 Cup Championship in the number 22, and making his first championship appearance in the 20 car was Christopher Bell. Also making his first championship appearance, making his way in with the Hail Melon, the Martinsville Miracle, Ross Chastain in the number 1. And with that, the drivers were off. Going for a total of 312 laps, it was a fight to the finish. There were not too many cautions thrown out during this race, but there was a wreck earlier on. Also, the number 6 of Brad Keselowski caught on fire. The championship four were pretty close to one another, but Elliott's hopes of winning diminished after his spin out at turn 1. But after the white flag dropped, it was down to the final lap, and the 22 of Joey Logano took the win and the championship cup. This year's series was quite exciting, and I can't wait for next year. Back to you, Ivy.
All we wanted was opportunity.
Just play.
Lord knows.
It's your worst nightmare. It's my first night here. And this girl right here, who knows what she knows. So I'm going through her phone. If she go to the bathroom and her purse right there, I don't trust these people at all. But that's just a result of me paying attention to all these women that think like men with the same intentions. Talking strippers and models that try to gain attention. Even a couple stars that I'm ashamed to mention. But Weezy and Stunner, my only role models. Half and Jordan, my only role models. That's why I walk around with all this gold on. And every time I run into these niggas, they want no problems. Bottom sixes and chains, and some braces and rings. All of the little accents that make me.
Good morning.
Hey Rich, real quick. Who's handing out the diploma covers? Did we assign that?
We didn't assign, they always decided that.
No, it's not. Okay.
Good morning, parents, grandparents, and friends. My name is Rich Price. Welcome to the commencement exercises of the class of 2023. We look forward to celebrating your graduates with you today, and they are excited to enter the floor. At this time, we ask you to rise as we welcome in the class of 2023.
Thank you.
The audience may be seated. Welcome, class of 2023 graduates. You are a wonderful sight today. There is a lot of love and support in this room. Just a matter of business, graduates, if you look under your seat, there is a program for you, if you haven't found that yet. To begin, we are grateful to the staff and helpers here at Maverick Center for hosting us and the preparations they have made for us to have a memorable ceremony. We'd also like to thank Bell Photography for their services in photographing the students today before they come up on the stage. We have some special guests here on the stand. You already know our principal, Mr. Veazey, but we have some others you might not recognize. As I introduce our guests, I would like to ask them to stand and remain standing. Would the audience please hold your applause until I have read them all, and then we can recognize them together. We'll go ahead and start with Mr. Veazey. Nikki George, Jordan School District, Board First Vice President. Lisa Dean, Board of Education Member. Dr. Michael Anderson, Jordan District Associate Superintendent. And Dirk Burton, Mayor of West Jordan City. At this time, we would also like to recognize a few guests who have been with us during the school year. We have five exchange students who are here to participate with the friends they have made. We have a certificate for each of them that we would like to present at this time. And honored visitors, would you please stand when I read your name? They are, they're standing here. And we'll go ahead and read their names. And once again, please hold your applause until the end, and I am doing my best. They've gone over their names with me, but we'll see how we do. From France, Maël Petavi. From Italy, Julia Stecanella. From Spain, Leda Aleo, Erica Gonzalez, and Beatriz Mancero. Thank you. Thank you for joining us and sharing your culture with us over the past year. We will now move forward with our program. Our Copper Hills drill team will present the colors. They will be followed by some of our madrigals singing our national anthem. As they exit the floor, the remainder of the program will be turned over to Santos Marquez, senior class president. At this time, will the audience please stand for the presentation of the colors?
Say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say, does that star-spangled banner yet wave?
a little early.
Just once they leave, you can ask people to be seated.
Yeah.
All right, the audience can now be seated. First off, I'd like to thank Joseph Hackinson, Charlotte Hill, Simon Johnson, and Ari McBride for singing the national anthem. That was beautiful. At this time, I'd like to thank Dr. Price for opening these proceedings. I'd also like to thank Elise Pirmain and every member of the graduation committee who spent countless hours planning and making sure we could have a great graduation ceremony. And now, it's for my favorite part of today, the speech. But before I do that, all you seniors, I need you guys to pose so I can get a good selfie with y'all.
If I could, bro.
All right, thanks, guys. All right, good morning. On behalf of the senior class, I'd like to thank all the people who made Copper Hills High School excellent. The administration, for the careful oversight you bring to the school and for making the tough calls when needed. We thank you. To the faculty, who give your all each and every day, laboring to provide us with a tremendous education and pushing us to do our best, even on the days that we don't want to learn. All the while, taking the extra time to build relationships with us that for some will last a lifetime. We thank you. To the staff, who work tirelessly coordinating our lives and our events while supporting us and the faculty, we thank you. To the Copper Hills Maintenance Department, who keep our campus running efficiently and create a beautiful place for us to come and learn every day, we thank you. To the lovely and often forgotten cafeteria staff, our lunch ladies, who do so much to make sure we're fed and satisfied, energized for the rest of our day, often putting up with ungrateful students, we thank you. To each member of each family represented in the senior class whose support, sacrifice, and dedication has not been overlooked, we thank you. Especially the parents and the guardians who have paid for and supported us throughout our education, we thank you and we love you. I stand before you this morning as the 2023 senior class president. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Santos Marquez. Finally, after 12 long years and what felt like a million hours of school every day, we made it. We're graduating. And as I was writing this speech, I thought about speaking on how important this day is, how exciting it would be, and how hard we've worked to get here, just like every other senior class president. So rather than put you all to sleep, I thought I'd give you something a little different. High school is supposed to be the best time of our lives. The time where we have the most fun without any of the responsibilities of a grown-up. However, no one told me about all the other crap that happens too. Walking into school and not knowing a single person. Sitting completely alone at lunch every day, not making any friends, and feeling like no one cared about me. Feeling like no one is even giving me a chance to show them me. It creates a prison that feels impossible to escape. Looking back, I realized that the worst part wasn't that I felt as though I had nobody, but that nobody had me. No one knew how funny I could be, how fun spending time with me could be, or anything else about me. It was just me, nothing, and nobody. Why did no one ever tell me about this part? High School Musical was wrong. We are definitely not all in this together. Now, I know most of us probably felt this exact same way at some point in this journey. Look around you. See the diversity just in our own senior class. Each person possesses unique talents, aspirations, and struggles. We cannot afford to see ourselves as superior or inferior to others. The moment we create divides, we diminish the collective spirit that propels us forward. Embrace empathy and understanding, for it is in unity that our true strength lies. That doesn't mean we're all best friends. It means that we're a community that supports and lifts each other. Doing those small things, saying hi in the halls, or smiling as we walk past each other. They're so important because it's by the smallest and the simplest things that the greatest things are brought to pass. Now, it wasn't all sad stories and heartbreaking realities. There were some amazing times we shared. Like back in sophomore year when the football team went 4-0 in our first four games, or when the seniors decided to bring chickens to school for their prank. Pretty lame prank compared to ours though. Oh, and how can we forget about the weeks we would spend at home and online where, and I know I'm not the only one, we would barely listen to our teachers and would play video games instead. All I'm saying is that the Ender Dragon didn't stand a chance during that lesson in history class about King George III going 0-3 against the 13 colonies. Who could forget about skipping class to go to McDonald's or playing Snake during language arts? What is Newton's third law? Sorry, Mr. Childers, I was busy playing Wordle. The roller coaster of emotions during basketball, volleyball, and football seasons, the pure excitement of pause, and now, realizing that it's all over. It's all in the past. No more Cafe Rio trips during lunch, no more BSing online school, no more going to our favorite teacher's office to rant about life, or any of the million things we did during high school. It's all over. Now, whether you had friends cheering you on along the way, or nobody but yourself to push through the crappy days and survive, we made it. As life goes on, you may stumble and fall. There will be moments of doubt when the weight of the world feels insurmountable, when the people you called your friends decide you're no longer worth their time, when you part ways with someone you thought for sure was the one, or when you have to say goodbye to mom and dad one final time. But in the face of all this, I urge you to rise again and again. Let the fire within your hearts burn brighter with each setback. Before you give up, think of the reason you held on so long. Do not be disheartened by the haters or the critics who doubt your abilities. Don't worry about those who talk about you behind your back. They're behind you for a reason. You possess a unique spark, an irreplaceable gift that the world needs. Believe in yourself, for no force in the universe can extinguish your fire. We're starting our most dangerous, difficult task now, moving along this pathway of years, standing on the edge of endless possibility, full of hopes, dreams, and fears. No one knows what the future holds, maybe joy, pain, or sorrow, but no matter our background or circumstance, we are united by a shared dream, the dream of a better tomorrow. Our theme for graduation this year is Can't Stop Us Now, because that's exactly right. We've weathered pandemics, shutdowns, and just about anything else that should have made us give up, but we didn't. We made it through and have worked way too hard to stop now. And as we move on to the next chapters of our lives, we may become Utah State Aggies, BYU Cougars, or Utah Utes, but we'll always be Copper Hills Grizzlies. Together, we can overcome any challenge, defy any expectation, and achieve greatness beyond our wildest dreams. We'll walk this road together, through the storm, whatever the weather, cold or warm. It's time for us to take what we've learned, use what we know, and lead a life so great that leaves everyone wondering how. Believe in yourselves, class of 2023, for no force in the world can stop us now. Thank you.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Ever since I was a kid, I thought of graduation as something far off in the future, something that wouldn't happen to me for a very long time. And now that I'm standing here, it still barely feels real. Like I'm still that kid, looking out into the future, wondering what it would bring. And in a way, I still am. We all are. We've spent the past dozen years in the same routine, and we've had our lives fairly figured out up until this point. But now, it's time to look forward to a future that's rapidly becoming our present, and very soon, our past. We've all made sacrifices to get where we are right now. We've given up our time, lots of sleep, and maybe just a little bit of our sanity. But here we are, at the end, garbed in our gowns and our inexplicably square hats, and each and every one of us should feel proud of ourselves. This ceremony is the culmination of tens of thousands of hours of work, as well as the blood, sweat, and tears from thousands of students, support staff, administrators, and teachers. We've sat through dozens of lectures, done hundreds of assignments, and hopefully learned a thing or two. Now it's time to move forward. Today is the first day of tomorrow. Today is the first day of the rest of your lives. Each one of us has spent those tens of thousands of hours working, learning, learning how to learn and how to succeed. It's time to put those skills to use in the next phases of our lives, whether going to college, trade school, missions, or working. No matter what you do with the next phase of your life, I challenge you to make it something incredible, something that no one will forget, and something that no one thinks is possible. Every one of us here is capable of that. The fact that we're sitting here is living proof. If you get nothing else out of this speech or out of this ceremony, please remember one thing. I know we've already learned a lot of things, but we can do one more. And that is to never stop caring. Life will be difficult, and there will definitely be ups and downs. It's going to be tempting to wait for life as good. However, time is the most precious resource that every one of us has. And we don't have the luxury of waiting for life to be good to continue living. Push through the hard times and cherish the good ones. We've come this far, and nothing can stop us now. Thank you.
Sometimes see us face. kids may have a new perspective on a different days. And if you don't give up and don't give in, you may just be okay. Say it's love.
Say it's love.
Say it's clear.
Say it's clear.
You can listen as well as you hear. It's too late.
I had this friend who was the greatest rhythmic genius that the world has ever known. He was born tone deaf and colorblind. He couldn't talk until he was five. However, he could hear these rhythms everywhere. Say there was a refrigerator humming, crickets chirping outside, someone's footsteps descending the stairs, and a plane flying overhead. He could hear them all as one giant rhythm. When he was a kid, his parents were always fighting. Every single time his parents fought, he heard a rhythm. When things were good, there was another kind of rhythm. Because of this, my friend started doing these experiments. He started breathing, drumming his fingers on the table, tapping his foot, and trying to turn the bad beat into a good one. Eventually, others would join in on the rhythm, breathing the same pattern he was breathing, and unconsciously rocking back and forth. They'd even start tapping their feet and joining him. Suddenly, the bad rhythm would turn positive, and people would stop fighting. As he grew up, he would travel constantly. He would go to these places where things were sad, scary, or even dangerous, and change the rhythm. Despite the danger, he wanted to go to war-torn countries so that he could help the people there. And I didn't want him to go, but this is what he told me. It was incredibly important that the story of his life have a very specific rhythm, and that in order for that to happen, he needed to die on beat. This may be a story written by Julian Coster, a talented artist, but his ideas are so relevant to our story right now for the class of 2023. Our theme this year has been Find Your Roar. Finding our roar is about passions. It's about what will define the rest of our lives. However, finding our rhythm comes first. Rhythm is about the in-between, how we live our lives and our patterns of thinking come together to make it up. When we find it, we can emphasize our roar, just like in the climax of a good song, when you hit the chorus and everyone's voices blend together. That is the roar mentioned in this year's theme. Like the rhythms in the story, the way we live affects others. When you interact with another person, how does the interaction go? Do you walk away with a negative or positive attitude? How will we use our rhythms to impact the world? And does the way you live align with your goals? And does your rhythm help you find your roar? At Copper Hills, through our sports programs, clubs, academics, performing arts, service projects, dances, and the influence of teachers, we have built a positive rhythm. One example of this is the entire month of December. The whole student body unites to help those in our community through Pause for a Cause. The jangle of SBOs collecting change, language classes singing in the hallways, the rustle of clubs running fundraisers, even the squeaking cart of the Muffin Man, service projects and celebration come together to make our own positive rhythm. And this rhythm impacts our community in a big way, whether it be through the Make-A-Wish Foundation, Principal's Pantry, donations to NICU patients and local families in need. In the Copper Hills community, we have established a beat, a rhythm for those who come after us to continue. We are now entering a time of transition. We are leaving the patterns and habits of high school behind for those of adulthood. As we say goodbye for the last time, I challenge you all to continue to honor the influence of Copper Hills by spreading the unique rhythm we built everywhere you go. Thank you.
All right, well, all the Madrigals come forward. We're going to sing our school hymn. So if everyone could please rise.
Ladies and gentlemen, it truly is an honor to be here with you today. As I look out in the audience, and as I see the community of West Jordan, the Copper Hills High School family, and those who contribute to Grizzly Nation, I want to say thank you. As I move on to new adventures, I want to thank you for your service, your sacrifices, your support, your patience, and your understanding. You truly understand what our students understand, and that is that today, like every day, it is a great day to be a Grizzly. Seniors, what a year. 3 years to be exact. Perhaps it's because I'm getting old, or maybe it's because with you, there's never a dull moment. But it appears to me as if each school year gets shorter and shorter. The issues you have faced, the pandemic you have persevered, and the world events you have experienced all created many firsts, struggles, challenges, and opportunities that will undoubtedly give you a competitive advantage as you move forward to conquer your world. I am truly grateful for and impressed with your resiliency, your resolve, and your grit. Grizzlies got grit. I want to make it a priority to thank the Copper Hills faculty and staff family. It has not been easy to be an educator as of late. The time they have invested, the efforts they have put forth, the creativity they have employed, and the sacrifices they have made are truly impressive and speak to their commitment to you. Teachers, thank you for making education of our youth your life's work. To our education support professionals, thank you for the outstanding customer service and support that you provide to all stakeholders. I would like to take a moment to recognize and say thank you to the many dignitaries, community members, extended family members, friends, parents, and siblings that are joining us today. They have played a valuable role in your success. Please make sure that you say thank you. But most importantly, make sure that you thank them by your actions and by the person you choose to become. They have invested a great deal of time, effort, and money on your behalf. And in many cases, they have invested a great deal of blood, sweat, and tears. They are a valuable part of the Copper Hills family, and to them, we say thank you. Now for a message that I leave with all graduating seniors each year. To the 2023 graduating class of Copper Hills High School, home of you, the mighty, mighty Grizzlies, 763 graduates, and probably several more since I printed this speech this morning. I congratulate you. You made it. You have spent the last 13 years of your life working towards this very day and this major accomplishment. Your social experience, your participation in various extracurricular activities, your academic achievement in the classroom, the friendships that you have created, and the lasting memories that you have made have prepared you for the bigger and better things to come in the next chapters of your life. You are now college and career ready. This year, we have challenged you to strive for excellence in all that you do, to respect all, but fear none. We have asked you to create an environment where all can feel welcome, safe, and comfortable. We have emphasized the importance of treating others with kindness, consideration, and respect. We have asked you to embrace your challenges, to overcome your obstacles, to be resilient through your struggles, and to be humble in your accomplishments. You have accepted those challenges. You have done those things. And as a result, you have created a culture of caring, a tradition of excellence, and a legacy of success. You stand on the shoulders of the many that have come before you. Take pride in knowing that there are many that will come after you who will stand on your shoulders and will carry on your legacy. Today we recognize you and honor you as the best of Copper Hills. Individually and collectively, you have achieved many great and noteworthy accomplishments. Time constraints prevent me from celebrating all of the countless accolades earned by Grizzly Nation. However, you have earned just shy of $6 million in scholarships. Numerous superior ratings in performing arts. Many athletic achievements, including several individual state champions. Outstanding test scores and very high GPAs. You have earned numerous college credits through concurrent enrollment and advanced placement. You have provided countless hours of service for your classmates, the school in general, and your community at large. You have offered generous donations through Pause for a Cause efforts that have provided great support to those in need within our community. Graduates, life is good. As you set high and lofty expectations for yourself, work hard, stay focused, and enjoy the journey. Take time to enjoy the simple things of life. And remember, it is the relationships that you make along your journey that truly matter. You are prepared to lead. You are the leaders of our future. And our future is in great hands. And as you hear me say often, as you go throughout your lives, please remember these two important messages. Number one, always assume goodwill. Give others the benefit of the doubt. Look for the good in them and be the good for them. And the second message that I want to leave you, and you've heard this before, is in those difficult times, as you go through life's struggles, and as you look for answers to your questions, never, ever forget that you matter, that you are enough, and that you are worth it. Grizzly Nation, we love you and we will miss you, but there is comfort in knowing, and please never forget, that once a Grizzly, always a Grizzly. Finally, School Board Representative Nikki George, Associate Superintendent Dr. Mike Anderson, I am truly honored to present to you the 2023 graduating class of Copper Hills High School. It is my privilege to recommend that the senior class of 2023 from Copper Hills High School, having completed all the requirements for high school graduation as outlined by the Utah State Board of Education and the Jordan School District Board of Education, be awarded their high school diplomas and receive all the honors and privileges that it represents. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Veazey. On behalf of Superintendent Anthony Godfrey and the Jordan School District administration and staff, I want to congratulate you, the Copper Hills High School class of 2023, for earning your diplomas. I am so excited for you. It's really humbling to see the level of support that you have here with you today. You've benefited from the positive influence of teachers, thank you teachers, your family, and friends who are here with you today. They've all prepared you to take the next step. Please don't forget to thank them, as Mr. Veazey also pointed out, for the help and support that they've given you along the way. And speaking of thank yous, for those that have helped you along the way, can you all join me right now in giving a great big grisly thank you for the service of Mr. Veazey? He's been tremendous, and we're going to miss him. I've been thinking about your theme this year, Can't Stop Us Now. Indeed, you can't be stopped, as you'll all be moving on in one way, shape, or form after today, whether that be going to college, trade school, church service, or other adventures. Regardless of what you do, the time will probably come that you'll want to get a job, and you'll likely want to polish up your resumes a little bit. The good news is, you're probably in the best state in the country to find a job. Our economy is strong, and there's going to be a lot of opportunities for you. And you've been prepared to find good jobs through the many experiences you've had here in high school. The other side is that a strong economy means a diverse economy and a changing economy. And many of you will not only have jobs, you'll have jobs that we don't even know are jobs yet. You may even change careers a few times, and that's okay, because you've been prepared to do so and take on challenges, as Mr. Veazey described. However, many of you, whatever ways and directions you go, you've been prepared by Jordan School District and Copper Hills High School. And many of these opportunities, they may not appear on a resume that you write or ask AI to help you write. David Brooks from the New York Times has written about two sets of virtues. He calls them the resume virtues and the eulogy virtues. He says the resume virtues are the skills that you bring to the marketplace to get you the jobs, the skills and experiences that you would put on your resume. The eulogy virtues are the ones that will be talked about at your funeral, whether you were kind, brave, honest, faithful, how deeply you loved, etc. I would like to take the time to go into this deeper, but really, let's be honest, you're not here to listen to me. You're here to walk across this stage, get your diploma, and take the next step. And consistent with your theme, I'm not going to stop you now. However, I would like to encourage you to cultivate and prioritize the eulogy virtues in your lives. As you do so, the resume virtues and what you choose to do in life will largely take care of itself. As I said earlier, you've been prepared. You've been prepared to solve problems that we don't even know are problems yet. You will find success because of your ability to serve and polish those eulogy virtues by helping others. And your ability to help others and serve others is really unmatched anywhere else in this state. And you've proven that through those families you've helped with Pause for a Cause and other service opportunities that you've had here at Copper Hills High School. Nobody does service and eulogy virtues like Copper Hills High School and its community. So thank you. It is a privilege for me to accept the recommendation of Mr. Veazey. Ms. George, I present you this class as having completed all of the requirements for graduation as prescribed by the Jordan School District Board of Education and the Utah State Board of Education, and recommend that they be awarded their diplomas. Congratulations.
What a beautiful sight you are. It's so exciting to be here with you today. A few weeks ago, I was invited by the Utah Air National Guard to join an aerial refueling flight. When I got the invitation, I will be honest, I had almost no idea what that meant. But always up for an adventure, I decided eagerly that I would attend. And the next thing I know, I found myself in my first ever mission briefing. Before too long, I found myself in what I would have thought was a World War II movie set, except that there were rumbling jets beneath me, and suddenly, strapped to my jump seat and armed with my mask bag, didn't know what that was either, I found myself taking off. After some time in the air, we were met by a student fighter pilot, and I watched in amazement as what to me looked like a really long pole descended out of my airplane and somehow made contact with this fighter pilot, and we were able to refuel this jet in midair. As I watched the process, I couldn't help but reflect on the parallel contained for each of you graduates today. It would be tempting for you to look back on today and your high school experience as a closure, and yet, ironically, here we sit in a commencement. The truth is that this is only the beginning of a new leg of your journey, and I hope that you'll indulge me as I liken your life to that aerial refueling. As you travel life's journey, you will set your eye on essential milestones. These checkpoints will refuel you and give you a target to help you stay on course. They're specific to your own personal mission brief. They cannot be dictated by another plane's course. They're all your own. Your pace and meeting points can't be compared to any other because the mission you're flying is unique to you. Each of you have made it to a checkpoint today. At Copper Hills, you've learned how to learn. And now you're ready to go to the real classroom of life, armed with the knowledge that you need in order to fly. So my advice to you today is that you remember that each person is on their own mission. As Martin Luther counseled, each man has a place on the wall to defend, and no one can stand where another stands, but nothing prevents us from calling encouragement to one another. Be kind as you connect with others. Give them the grace to fly their own flight. Be grateful and assume the best in the world around you. And most of all, leave every person that you associate with a little stronger for their journey ahead. Next, don't get sucked into what Dr. Seuss calls the waiting place. Remember, you don't have to land the plane in order to refuel. Get into the air, make the needed adjustments to your course so you can stay on track and never miss a checkpoint. For some of you, your next checkpoint may be the next commencement. For others, you're heading to a new land to offer service. Others might be headed for a literal flight school. Whatever your journey, stay the course. If you need to make adjustments mid-flight, make them. All good pilots do. And if controlled kid tells you that your mission has changed, be nimble, make the needed adjustments, but don't land the plane. Keep progressing, keep moving forward, and make the next checkpoint. Remember, as John Lennon taught us, life is what happens to you when you're busy making other plans. It won't be fair. Sometimes you'll lose, and other times you will be stupid lucky. But stay in the plane and accomplish your mission. Congratulations, Grizzlies. Now, this is the one you're actually waiting for. By the authority vested in me as a duly elected member of the Jordan Board of Education, I hereby declare the class of 2023 of the Copper Hills High School officially graduated. I'm happy now to present the graduates their diplomas.
Miguel Butler.
Liam Cahoon.
Emery Fowers.
Ariana McBride.
Amora Johnson.
Alexa Moore.
Sadie Mangus.
Simon Johnson.
Naomi Crowther.
Anise Artinson.
Megan Freusland.
Charlotte Hill.
Abigail Schmidt.
Eric Hammond.
Caleb Schmidt.
James Hackinson.
Gabriel Schmidt.
Joseph Hackinson.
Lee Coleman.
Riker Anderson.
Adam Wallace.
Ryan Mounts.
Tyson Renzo.
Kyle Leo Shiflett.
Braden Morgan.
Megan McGee.
Riley Taylor.
Araya Gilbert.
Haley Robbins.
Isabella Flores Escobar.
Samantha Rich.
Gabriela Lucia Sosa Palomino.
Kendra Bradford.
Madeline Stone.
Alonzo Alvarez.
Ella Barnett.
Valeria Mendez Concha.
Seth Ivy.
Ahmed Alsawi.
Aiden Sanders.
Yadira Savala.
Eva Fuller.
Erica Lopez Lugo.
Brianna Sumans.
Leonardo Ruiz.
Linda Ann Jones.
Piper Ellingford.
Alexis Wilkes.
Leah Homer.
Merritt Geisler.
Marissa Fizzer.
Madison Rindesbacher.
Abby French.
Logan Flanagan.
Rio Lyon.
Cody Mogg.
Garrett Dobson.
Jackson Pershawn.
Braden Houston.
Valerie Camacho.
Abigail Robbins.
Spencer Mildenhall.
Grant Nordfeld.
Colton Wynn.
Orion Rand.
Tyler Holgate.
Bailey Allen.
Miley Laufiso.
Sage Kennison.
Manuya Masuisui.
Caleb Chisholm.
Cooper Christensen.
Maria Saad Hidalgo.
Damon Norton.
Andrea Cesares Pimentel.
Cohen Bullock.
Emma Payne.
Gage Olson.
Luke Anderson.
Aiden Alba.
Princeska Jensen.
Maxwell Robinson.
Miley Wolfenden.
Cole Skibby.
Brady Etchell.
Kelsey Hinsey.
Andrew Gray.
Joshua Gardner.
Ethan Kautz.
Malena Irving.
Kieran Lucas.
Sydney Stone.
Jace Thomas.
Samantha Anderson.
Maximus Whitfield.
Jessica Anderson.
Maverick Mucassini.
Travis Lorenz.
Christian Rodriguez.
Dakota Burrell.
Jaya Martinez.
Madison Atkinson.
Charlie Green Jr.
Mia Hansen.
Ethan Wynn.
Callahan Chittister.
Elijah Escarino.
Samuel Stoddard.
Shelton Voorhees.
David Tanner.
Donald Hintze.
Braden Beal.
Tegan Burrell.
Bailey Love.
Robert Klukin.
Brigham Flynn.
Jacob Donaldson.
Savannah Davies.
Kaden Robertson.
Isabella Hill.
Mark Meekum.
Lillian Davis.
Riley Homer.
Marissa DePondo.
Iris Ruda.
Jesse Gonzalez.
Carly Bates.
Abigail Wagner.
Hunter Armstrong.
Kylie Braze.
Whitney Cheney.
Lorelei Ford. Wyatt Zorn.
Nancy Ramos Ramirez.
Sierra Brown.
Riley Christofferson.
Avery January.
Braxton Berendret.
Ciara Salem.
Sadie Derrick.
Jennifer Svetkovich.
McCaden Darger.
Riley Ippolito.
McKaylee Darger.
Ian Boquig.
Alexis Robinson.
Cade Taggart. Chase Adams.
Adrian Salgado.
Sean Pedigo.
Ashlyn Holt.
Andrew Huber.
Reese DeMarchi.
Jackson Bingham.
Gavin Buckley.
Kenyon Williams. Xander Romero.
Emily Sandberg.
Brooklyn Horton.
Sebastian Davalos.
Chris Amaya.
Derek Goodson.
Megan White.
Hunter Bogus.
Mia Reyes.
William Denning.
Fisher Spencer.
Alexander Rodriguez Monreal.
Maya Hendricks.
Juan Torres Hernandez.
Hayden Liu.
Paula Cereceda.
Megan Jensen. Bailey Atherly. Ethan Barney. Joshua Pomerening. Jovi Archibald. Camden Burt.
Nina Lopez.
Edison Gustav.
Emma Nelson.
Logan Johnson.
Damon Saroy.
Jace Jones.
Hiram Perkins.
Eliana Stratton.
Jacqueline Kiefer.
Triton Hancock.
Yanju Shim.
Ethan Brewster.
Kiara Vasquez.
Alexis Garduno.
Isaac Jaramillo.
Alara Arviseth.
Mason Looney.
Brooklyn Curtis.
Matthijs Dijon.
Caitlin Sayaseth.
Taryn Montoya.
Fernando Ayala. Oswald Santana.
Zitali Ikera.
Milena Pereira. Yes. Milena
Pereira. Cadence Hess.
Brooklyn Case.
Kira Finlay.
Jersey Priest.
Peyton Ralston.
Grayson Arnold.
Adnan Sabik.
Stockton Taylor.
Parker Hunt.
Jenna Colton.
Ashton Howick.
Abigail Price.
Kyson Hymus.
Jordan Bartlett.
Maxwell Nelson.
Megan Kangas.
Harrison Taylor.
Gavin Lundgren.
Briggs Taylor.
Jacob Brendan.
Michael Ballard.
Eli Perez Esparza.
Aaron Bascom.
Alyssa Reynolds.
Callie France.
Anthony Azevedo.
London Carlson.
Matthew Allred.
Dimitri Farley.
Daniel Mulqueen.
Anthony Acosta Alvarez.
Lucas Abbott.
Drew Marler.
Travis Bach.
Benjamin Kump.
Amina Diversivek.
Jason Liu.
Aiden Hatfield.
Brody Connor.
Dixon Davis.
Tanya Pornkajic.
Gavin Nesbitt.
Samantha Gingell.
Julia Spotton.
Aubriana Sanchez.
Sarai Valdivia.
Desiree Miller.
Caitlin Orman.
Luke Galgosi.
Kate Chappell.
Alexander Hoyle.
Emily Clark.
Cameron Bates.
Keegan Allen.
Brianne Gordon.
Samuel Tatton.
Alyssa Richards.
Riker Stoltz.
London Merrill.
Winter Scott.
Kennedy Johnson.
Oakley Ashby.
Tatum Templeton.
Ashton Smith.
Tyler Christiansen.
Parker Hobbs Shepherd.
Nicholas Gonzalez Ugarte.
Annabelle Sturzer.
Omar Molino Correa.
Megan Jones.
Aaron Lira Martinez.
Caitlin Corpy.
Hector Bustamante Rodriguez.
Callie Smith.
Hector Garcia Valladares.
Nathan Mortensen.
Buck Edenfield.
Keaton Scholes.
Logan Watson.
Weston Schmelter.
Phoenix Del Quadro.
Braden Smith.
Peyton Pryor.
Aiden Whistler.
Kyler Arms.
Ryan Noyce.
Ryder McDonald.
Bella Hernandez.
Samantha Aguirre.
Ashlyn Wilson.
Ophelia Lariano.
Devin Avalos.
Derek Byler.
Kaylee Valdivieso Duarte.
Zarek Byland.
Sophia Curiel Kunmare.
Braden Wilbur.
Leslie Gonzalez Luna.
Tyler Warner.
Jaylene Gregorio Ibanez.
Rebecca Smith.
Eden Ream. Benjamin Blau.
Kanha Chantamisai.
Kaylee Romero.
Valeria Alemán Salazar.
Luis Pena.
Adriana Duenas Guzman.
Sofia Vicosa Mar Domingo.
Gracia Ramirez Hernandez.
Alfredo Pereira.
Amy Rodriguez.
Jonah Offen.
Jasmine Guzman.
Aiden Hawkins.
Berkeley Burnside.
Andrew Phillips.
Tyler Gray.
Mason Argueta.
Emily Dawes.
Alec Crawley.
Michaela Drummond.
Cole Thomas.
Lydia Perry.
Ashley Garcia.
Tyson Markets.
Hong Nguyen.
Zoe Neron.
Nayeli Reyes.
Lilo Snow.
Marisa Solis.
Phaedra Anderson.
Natalie Martinez Gonzalez.
Eliza Lance.
Leslie Ramirez Rivera.
Anthony Sandoval.
Andrew Zahn.
Jorge Ayala.
Brooke Slade.
Moti Yao.
Shaylee Atkinson.
Heather Christensen.
Kylie Irving.
Claire Marshall.
Natalia Webster.
Kennedy Hildebrand.
Samuel DeJong.
Elizabeth Hoffman.
Danny Macy.
Max Moffitt.
Simone Penunzio.
Emily Wolfgram.
Alexis Steffi.
Zoe Jones.
Dylan Crofts.
Ireland Cogswell.
McKaylee Lim.
Luisa Fualii.
Mackenzie Dominici.
Vinao Pecofe.
Peter Lopez. Lucas Milner.
Caroline Liana Chupo.
Evan Rains.
Rex Overhensley Jr.
Martin Bermudez.
Julian Escobar.
Evan Larkin.
Angel Reyes.
Evan Thomas.
Brandon Rosas Frias.
Tyler Bendixson.
Jared Carrillo.
Noah Peterson.
Caden Winter.
Jaslyn Lopez.
Bryce Johnson.
Rigby Mendoza.
Brooklyn Okeson.
Esmeralda Calderon.
Lindsay Nielsen.
Varen Peterson.
Jacqueline Brown.
Kiara Nguyen.
Gentry Whistler.
Addison Peace.
Kaysen Duncan.
Griffin Leeds.
Sarah Rodriguez.
Noah Sill.
Peyton Carlisle.
Tevin Vu.
Raymond Ray.
Thomas Ewick.
Dominic Barella. Brock Perry.
Tony Encino Casillas.
Mason Pettit.
Connor Snook.
Austin Lawrence.
Brianna Lunde.
Spencer Senna.
Austin Taylor.
Preston Nelson.
Zachary Nope.
Cole Wright.
Jackson Mary.
Jace Vanderbrink.
Elijah Annika.
Kyler Nelson.
Brittany Larocco.
Courtney Walter.
Cadence Miller.
Savannah Kohler.
Olivia Young.
Keisha Norton.
Cassidy Knight.
Afton White.
Cody Thompson.
Amethyst Bendowski.
Diego Barrera.
Paulina Aguirre.
Cameron Price.
Hadley Robinson.
Camilla Bodero.
Nicholas Benanto.
Isabel Guerra.
Persea Smith.
America Alarcon Mendoza.
Shazaya Shawls.
Madeline Amundsen.
Lamani Nataluai.
Tyrone Nuguamo.
Allison Tautai Lafue.
David Alder.
Sophia Salas Lopez.
Gage Pendleton.
Sophia Sejas Misle.
Cassidy Jones.
Nicole Mejia.
Mia Midgley.
Stephanie Carrillo Moy.
Savannah Sell.
Akasha Bradford.
Brennan Hatfield.
Blessing Tuicione.
Tanner Henriad.
Talon Jarman.
Ryan Sierra.
Andrew Ludwig.
Aiden Richardson. Aiden Fernstemaker.
Abigail Kies.
Noah Anderson.
Isabel Anderson.
Tyson Carbine.
Lance Jacobson.
Kaylor Mead.
Zachariah Fielding.
Tate Allred.
Ava Calicerto.
Anna Allred.
Caitlin Johnson.
Giovanni Puente.
Madison Johnston.
Hector Diaz Limas.
Elise Gibson.
Kaden Flegel.
Ellie Brennan.
Parker Searle.
Madison Shepherd.
Noah Bogart.
Brian Peralta Silva.
Dakota Darrington.
Ernesto Chavez Garcia.
Braden Jenkins.
Dulce Semeniengo Salcedo.
Sage Wadups.
Alenka Rico.
Peyton Kearns.
Katie Rodriguez.
Alyssa Thompson.
Fernanda DeFaria.
Jensen Bryan.
JJ Evans.
Emily Leffelbein.
Samuel Vargas.
Preston Timpson.
Hudson St. Louis.
Brock Gibb.
Mateo Parra.
Diana Gomez Ringel.
Will Strong.
Ariane Johnson Chambers.
Thatcher Matthews.
Journey Sturzer.
Luis Salazar Bracho.
Mucho Ihunu.
Kale Goff.
Andre Cruz.
Carson Porter.
Andre Nagby.
Savannah Homer.
Benjamin Hines.
Kayla Martinez.
Dante Garcia.
Tiara Paz.
Adriana Olalde.
Jose Romero Aguilar.
Olivia Sorensen.
Anna Guess.
Chase Griffiths.
Madison Josephson.
Dyson Mitchell.
Davis Carlisle.
Logan Olson.
Madison Ahn.
Lizzie Cochran.
Peyton Zyber.
Michelle Ha.
McKenna Perkins.
Dakota Christensen.
Taylor Bailey.
Sydney Jensen.
Maritza Hernandez.
Kaden Hudson.
Brittany Lopez Lopez.
Mason Johnson.
Israel Brito.
Camry Bell.
Isaac Gonzalez.
Matthew Heritage.
Peyton Callister.
Elena Nixon.
Caitlin Furness.
Sarai Bridge.
Hallie Christensen. Braden Street.
Angie Vongsakta.
Amanda England.
Brooklyn Eilert.
Juan Osigueda.
Shaylee Albright.
Noah Levitt.
Ian Otis.
Colin Lester.
Bailey Wardle.
Rulon Nielsen.
Savannah Wisolowski.
Zachary Christiansen.
Hunter Carter.
Jerem Sadler.
Wyatt Olson.
Taylor Escobar.
Carly Bannon.
Jaden Nichols.
Anna Martinez Salgado.
Ryder Mortensen.
Kevin Blake.
Hayden Stevens.
Edwin Aragon.
Joseph McCassin. Brennan Balser.
Eileen Vasquez Mokita.
Evan Mappin.
Sambrini Tapa.
Aiden Reynolds.
Angelo Picasso. Alexandria Campbell.
Max Vance.
Alicia Miller.
Zachary Harris.
Gray. Skylar Hunt.
Gray Thomas.
Jacoby Curiel.
Ashton Wood.
Sheila May Ortiz.
Tyler Crandendunk.
Jalen Mendoza.
Courtney Jacobson.
Madeline Ferrer.
Sarah Will Leitner.
Julia Kincaid.
Anna McFadden.
Chance Brooks.
Cassidy England.
Kurt Stanton.
Caitlin Lawson.
Yelena Meneses.
Sadie Christensen.
Jacqueline Madrigal Sanchez.
Carter Stott.
Casey Story.
Robert Hoke.
Madison Jennings.
Chase Hoke.
Alexandra Cox.
Bella Conforto.
Emily Yang.
Viti Maliafa Driffel.
Ashton Jacobson.
Taylor Alfrey.
Parker Bobo.
Ashlyn Hanna.
Kylie Kessler.
McKenna Anderson.
Shelby Girona.
Britton Franson.
Jaisley Huser.
Ethan Sorensen.
Caleb Arauzo.
Daniel Richardson.
Jesse Robinson.
Morgan Reed.
Colin Tanner.
Julissa Staker.
Tanya Taylor.
Christian Plett.
Isaac Hyatt.
Cade Stevens.
Mariah Davies.
Madeline Sorensen.
Boston Anderson.
Gracelyn Olszewski.
Janae Brands.
Trinity Kinder.
Jalen May Solis.
Asher Hansen.
Anna Ruttenberg.
Trevor Gunn. Amon Sanchez Hernandez.
Anna Lisinu.
Anna Hernandez Diaz.
Anya Hatch.
Janela D'Alessandro Parra.
Lucimoni Bakalahi.
Makila Lee.
Sky Langarica. Elena Strong.
Parker Elder.
Asimal Ali.
Jacob Turner.
Achak Moni.
Hunter Singleton.
Syria Amin.
Megan Legg. Nicholas Kenny.
Natasia Di Herrera. Roberto Mercado.
Caden Thompson.
Jasmine Ruiz.
Paige Harris.
Jarelli Corona.
Olivia Nielsen.
Ariana Delgadillo Andrade.
Megan Farnsworth.
Annabelle Narvaez Carmillo.
Brock Traver.
Riley Graham.
Joshua Williams.
Callie Brixie.
McCord Butler.
Haley Greenside.
Carlos Alvarez.
Adeline Rose. Ariel Rose.
Javon Harris.
Jacob Yu.
Anthony Espinoza.
Carter Booth.
Gabriel Alvarez.
Micah Hall.
Alicia Gonzalez.
Bowen Peck.
Nawel Sehas.
Brandon Jensen.
Ruben Marquez Portillo.
Jacob Fingeter.
Kaysen Leander.
Caleb Ossink.
Jackson Charrington.
Benjamin Ma.
Gabriel Robinson.
Hunter Lees.
Lucas Talbot.
Calton Sperry.
Erica Johnston.
Steven Schaefer.
Asher Nelson.
Spencer Keddington.
Matthew Lopez.
Jared Nelson.
Dominic Romero.
Quinn Anderson.
Marcos Larojevich.
Brindley Love. Sophia Van Leeuwen.
Mate Kovacevic.
Sage Jack Jones.
Leslie Jimenez.
Ella Holstead.
Brooklyn Eva.
Melissa Romo.
Vinicia Romero Dennis.
Karina Rangel Trejo.
Isabel Bateman.
Isabella Hunt. Mia Kingdon.
Kaylee Reichert.
Cassidy Dalton.
Emily Lawler.
Madison Jeter.
Zachary Hansen.
August Rindlisbacher.
Joshua Chaparro.
Brinley Tucker.
Nikoi Anderson. Asesia Perez.
Saul Basilio Feliciano.
Lily Reynolds.
Court Boardman.
Ashley Strong.
Linson Terrell.
Renevee Sudabatula.
Peyton Frost.
Francisco Cruz Vargas.
Gage Stewart.
Andrew Lopez.
Wanyan Gue.
Jeremy Ramirez.
Erica Meekum.
Ikin Chong.
Eliza Higgs.
Paul Alanis.
Na Nguyen.
Trevor Eldridge.
Bailey Kerrigan.
Victoria Lyon.
Miranda Duncan.
Isabel Baker.
Abigail Moon. Brooklyn Lily. Sean Kelly. Esther Ojo. Anthony Rodriguez. Justin Wadsworth. Luke Swanson. Rudy Cordova.
Ortega Montiel. Santos Marquez. McKay Hansen. James Bueller. Phoenix Nielsen. Tyson Byers. Coleman Gardner.
All right, class of 2023, would you please rise for the turning of the tassel?
Yeah!
So in keeping with tradition, we'll now move our tassels from right to left, symbolizing that we're now officially graduated, and we'll do it on my count, okay? 3, 2, 1. Congratulations, class of 2023. We are now officially graduated.
Ladies and gentlemen, this concludes our graduation ceremony. We will be proceeding the students out the back corner door. Parents, please exit Maverick Center. Your students will meet you outside. You're not allowed on the floor. We need to get the kids out to get their diplomas. We will start the recessional now. Ladies and gentlemen, we do have another graduation coming up after ours, so we would appreciate if you could clear the parking lot as soon as you get your graduate. We'd appreciate that very much. Thank you.